Hello everyone, I'm Coach Kozak from HasFit, and this is my 15-minute beginner strength workout. The only equipment you're going to need is a light pair of dumbbells. Most males we use between a 5 to a 10-pound pair of dumbbells, where most females we use between a 3 to 8-pound pair. The only other equipment you might need is a mat for our floor exercises, depending on what surface you're working out on. This is a total body workout. I'm going to do it with you. Let's do this. Okay, we're going to start with your back, bending over, back's at a 45 degree angle, butt back, we're going to do a seesaw row, one at a time, keeping your shoulders square and your elbows in. I want you to keep your back straight, not rolled over, back straight, shoulders retracted, elbows all the way back. We're doing each one of these exercises for 30 seconds. I want you to get as many as you can in, push yourself, but at the same time, don't hurt yourself. Okay, next, setting one dumbbell down, we're going to do what's called a goblet squat, holding the dumbbell in front, feet shoulder width apart, butt back, all the way down, all the way up. Good, make sure you're putting your weight in your hips. You're just getting started, first time doing a squat, you might not be able to go as far down as me, that's okay, but the most important part is you put your butt back first, then you sit back every time. Good, just a couple more. And grab that second dumbbell. We're gonna do a seesaw shoulder press, little bend in your knees, going left, right, all the way up, all the way down, get a full range of motion. And don't be leaning back, have your weight in your butt, good balance. Back and forth, just a couple more. You guys are doing great. Okay, good. Next, dumbbells at your side. We're going to do a calf raise up on the balls of your feet and back down. Big up on the balls of your feet, get as tall as you can and back down. Keep a little bend in your knees, pressing up, back down. Flexing those calves at the top, all the way up, all the way down in a nice and controlled fashion. Good. Just a couple more. Okay, we're moving on to a dumbbell curl. We're alternating left and right, all the way down, all the way up. And I want you to make sure you curl your pinky in as you come up. Curl your pinky in. All the way down, all the way up. All right, you guys are doing great. Keep it up. 10 more seconds of this one. Good. Make sure we're breathing throughout all of these movements. It's going to be a long 15 minutes if you forget to breathe. All right, good. Now we're hitting the ground. Keeping your dumbbells. Feet are flat. We're going to do a lying chest press. Pressing the dumbbells all the way up and gently kissing the ground with our elbows in the back of our arms. Back up. Good. Breathe all the way up, all the way down. 5 more seconds on this one. 4, 3, 2, 1, good. Set your dumbbells down. Place your hands under your butt in the small of your back. Legs out straight. And I want you to bring your knees up. Nice and controlled. If you have to, you can rest your feet in between. But I want you to try to fight to keep your feet up the whole time. Good. A few more seconds of this one. You guys are doing great. And break. Out on your feet now. Taking your dumbbells with you. This is called an RDL, feet shoulder width apart. Your butt goes back, butt goes forward. Keep your back straight as you lower. Back up. Back, butt forward. No slouching over. Shoulders retracted, heads up the whole time. You should feel a stretch in the back of your legs and in your butt. I want you to come down to mid-shin and back up. One more. All right, good. Set one dumbbell down. We're gonna do an overhead tricep extension. 2 hands on this dumbbell, a little diamond grip. Overhead, elbows are in, all the way up, all the way down. Now on this one, I want you to make sure both arms are working. Don't just let one arm take over. Try to keep your elbows in, all the way up, all the way down. Good job, guys. Just a couple more. Feel working in the back of the arms. And last one. Good. Okay. Grabbing that second dumbbell. We're going to raise your elbows up and back down. Dumbbell upright row. Keeping good posture. Want you to bring your elbows as high as they can come and back down. Not hands high, but elbows high and back down. Good. Just a couple more. We're almost done with this first round. 3, 2, 1, 0. Okay, great. Seesaw row, elbows are in on that 45 degree angle, and we're pulling. Keep that back straight, and we're breathing. Having your weight in your hips, working your back out. Good. Nice and controlled. Don't get too crazy. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right, set one down, holding one. We're going to do the goblet squat. Elbows are in. Feet shoulder width apart, butt back. Butt back first on these squats. Breathe. Get as far down as we can. Dropping the weight in the hips, not in the knees. Breaking the butt first. Butt first and then knees. Very important to keep your knees safe and healthy. Good job. Couple more. Nice and controlled. All right, great. Grab that second dumbbell. We're going to do an overhead dumbbell shoulder press. A little weight in your butt. Left, right. Left, right. Good. Weight's in your hips. Your back straight. All the way up. All the way down. Starting to burn. I am too. Don't worry about it. You're doing great. Stay tough. Okay, good. Dumbbells at your side for the next one. We're going to do a calf raise, up onto the balls of your feet, all the way up, all the way down. Good. And remember, you got to have your diet in order to. Working out's not enough. Working out's only half the battle. Make sure you check out Hasbit's website for that free guide to losing fat. Good. Breathe. All the way up, all the way down. A couple more. All right. Excellent. Next, we're doing the alternating dumbbell curl, left and right, all the way up, all the way down. Not here and swinging all crazy, but one all the way up, all the way down before the next one starts. Good job. Doing excellent. 10 more seconds on this one. Good. Just a couple more. And great. Onto the ground. Keeping your dumbbells with you. We're doing that lying chest press. All the way up, all the way down. Excellent. You guys are doing great. We're about halfway through the workout. It's gonna fly by. Good job. Keep it up. Just a few more. And break. Okay, dumbbells at your side, hands under your butt. The reason why we put our hands under there is because it helps take the pressure off your lower back on this one. Doing the lying knee raise, all the way up, all the way down. Good. Remember, if you have to, you can rest your feet on the floor in between, but we're trying to work towards keeping your feet up the whole time. Good job. Just a few more of this one. Good. And break. Okay. Heading back up to the feet. We're doing a dumbbell RDL. Palms facing you. Butt back. Butt forward. Really feeling that stretch in your backside on this one. This one will strengthen your lower back, your butt, and your hamstrings. Good job. Keep your head up. Keeping your head up helps keep your back straight. It's a little trick. Good job. Just a few more. And break. Okay, we're going to set one dumbbell down. Grabbing that dumbbell with a little diamond grip. Overhead. tricep extension, keeping your elbows in, all the way up, all the way down. Get a nice full range of motion. Remember, we're using both arms equally. Don't let your strong arm take over. Don't want any imbalances. Good job. Keep it up. Just a few more. And rest. Okay, grabbing that second dumbbell. And do a dumbbell upright row. Bring your elbows up. And keeping your shoulders back the whole time. This one's great for your upper back. And for your traps. Good. Make sure you're breathing. Almost done with round two. Keep pushing, keep pushing. Just a few more. 3, 2, 1. Great job. All right, everybody, third and final round. We're gonna do that seesaw row again. Bend over, elbows are in. Last time of this one, 30 seconds. Get as many rows as we can in. Breathe. Your elbows in, back straight. Good job. Just 10 more seconds. Doing excellent. 3, 2, 1. All right. Set one dumbbell down. Switching to the goblet squat. Weight back in your butt. Sitting all the way down, all the way up. Doing great so far. Not much left. Less than 5 minutes to go. Good job. Think about how good you're going to feel about yourself when you're all done with this. Just one day at a time. Keep coming back, little by little. We're going to reach that goal together. Come on. And great. Okay, good. Grabbing that second dumbbell. Weight in your hips. We're going to do a seesaw row. Left, right. It's 30 seconds. We're going to get as many as we can in, but in a controlled fashion. Keep pushing. I know you're gonna wanna let these rest, but don't. Keep them going, only 10 more seconds. Good job, almost there. 3, 2, 1, all right. Dumbbells to your side. We're doing that calf raise. All the way up on the balls of your feet. All the way down. Excellent, push all the way up. Nice and tall, keep a little bend in your knees as we do this one. We're halfway there. Good. Make sure you check out Hasfit's website for our free 30-day challenge to get in shape. More great workouts just like this. It'll give you the variety you need, the motivation you need to keep moving. All right. And last one. Now, alternating curl. Left, right. All the way up, all the way down. Good job. Keep your shoulders back and no swing. Make your biceps do all the work. Great job. 10 more seconds. Just a few more. 4, 3, 2, 1. All right, hitting the ground. You're gonna do that lying chest press. It's a great one for your shoulders, your chest, and your triceps. Back your arm. All the way up, all the way down. Don't bounce off the ground. Nice and controlled. Just kiss the ground and back up. Excellent. You guys are doing so great. I'm proud of you for making it this far. We don't have much left. Only a couple more minutes. All right, excellent. Set the dumbbells down on your side. Hands are under your butt. Flying knee raise. Good. Full range of motion. Last set of these. This is a great one to tighten up that lower stomach and a little lower belly pooch. To really help tighten up that area. Good. Just a few more. Keep it moving. And great. Okay. On your feet. Grabbing your dumbbells. Doing that RDL. Butt back, butt forward. Butt back, butt forward. Feel that stretch in the backside. Remembering to keep your back straight. And that means your shoulders back. Don't let them round over. No rounding. Good job. Guys are doing great. Only a few more on this one. 5, four, three, two, one. All right. Set one dumbbell down, keeping one. Overhead, dumbbell tricep extension. Keeping good posture. All the way up, all the way down, working the back of those arms. Good. We have less than a minute to go, everybody. You're doing excellent. Keep pushing with me. Push yourself to the very end. We're almost there. Good, good, good. And last one. Good. Grab that second dumbbell. Okay. Last 30 seconds for the day. Home stretch, everybody. We're almost there. 30 seconds and you're all done. Good. Elbows high. Shoulders are back. 15 seconds, almost there, come on. Give me everything you got, don't quit early. Whatever you do, don't quit early on me. You can do this, you can do it, come on. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0, excellent. Great work, everyone. If you keep coming back and you stay consistent, you will see results and you will get that body that you're looking for. Make sure you check out HasFit's website for hundreds of free additional workouts, our free 30 and 90 day complete fitness programs, diets to lose or gain weight. Like us on our Facebook fan page for the best daily motivation. Please subscribe to this YouTube channel so we can keep this great service free. And while you're at it, stop by our store and pick up a t-shirt or a poster to help keep you motivated. I'm Coach Kozak from HasFit, and I'll see you at your next workout.